Blades mounted horizontally on a single rotor will be powered by the engine to generate lift. Another smaller single blade mounted vertically on the tail will counteract the main rotor to prevent the helicopter from spinning in circles.